That one's kind of broken, but it's still got a pretty good sound to it. Lower 20s. Sounding a little bit better now. Yeah, I see a coin right there. That's probably just a wheat penny. Yeah, that's what it is. It's a wheat. Just got a broken 27 signal right there, and it turned out to be one of those aluminum tax tokens. We'll get it cleaned up and see if we can find out what state it's from. That one's kind of all over the place. From the high teens up into the higher 20s. We'll give it a look anyway. Sometimes when you open up the hole, the signal cleans up a good bit. Just like that. Now we got a signal up in the 30s. Little bell of some sort. That's pretty neat. And what that came off of. Who knows? Pretty solid 19, that's in the Indian head range. Only about 4 or 5 inches deep though, so it could just be a rotten zinc. Gonna be a reed off of some kind of instrument. Find a lot of these around here. Signal. Just got a 26 signal right there at about 4 inches and turned out to be a thimble. I believe it's just gonna be aluminum. Anyway. There's one that's kind of all over the place. But you got to dig those, especially when they got some depth to them like this one. So we'll give it a look. That could have been false and it's breaking up now, but every now and then they'll fool you. Wait a minute, what is that? That's going to be a button. That could be an old one. I think I see a eagle there. I think it's going to be a great seal. Yeah. Yeah, that's just a great seal button, but I'll take it. Cool. Good to upper 20s. Not all that deep. It's going to be a tiny little makeup compact, I guess. Pretty neat. There's one in the mid-30s. Still ringing 32 to 34 out of the ground. And there it is. That's going to be a silver half. Benjamin. Awesome. I can't see the date without my glasses, but anyway, I'll get it cleaned up and put up a picture. That's awesome.